heart of the entertainment world, the Hollywood Palace! With your host, Herb Alpert, tonight, Burt Bacharach, the Baja Marimba Band, Boyce and Hart, Sergio Mendez in Brazil, 66, Liza, Minnelli, West Montgomery, the Tijuana Brass, Vigilaires of the Hollywood Palace Orchestra. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is your host, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass.
Thank you, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The song you just heard is called With a Little Help from My Friends, and that's really most appropriate for tonight because you're going to meet some of my very good friends who all have one thing in common, good music. You know, in spite of all you hear about different kinds of music, such as rock and roll, jazz, country and western, or symphonic, I really believe there's only one type of music, and that's good music, and that's music that makes you happy. And good music is what we were striving for when we started the Tijuana Brass. You know, at first, we didn't have a name for the group. So for a week or two, we just called ourselves Leonard Bernstein and the New York Philharmonic. But some way out group in the valley was using that. The beat kind of fit, so we just naturally drifted into calling ourselves the Tijuana Brass. And one of the exciting things that has happened to us is that we now have our own record company. And oh, that's another thing my friends who are here tonight have in common. They all record for A&M Records. My first friend with us tonight has a habit of bringing the house down and getting standing ovations. And honestly, every time I see Liza Minnelli perform, That's exactly what happens. She's really a very special kind of entertainer. And here she is, Miss Liza Minnelli.
Frosted glass, the dancing snow, the happy time. Remember the painted horse, the carousel, the chocolate kiss, the caramel, the happy time. Remember a pale pink sky, your first Easter hat. And if you should ask me why, the reason I am. Remember you remembering that happy time. Remember the day you found the dollar bill or roller skating down the hill, the happy time. Remember the compliment you once received, that lie you told, that they all believed, the happy time. Why do I go on this way? I'm only reminding you because I want to remember you. Remembering the happy
Sorry that I made you wait.
Seeing that we couldn't take all of you down to the recording studios, I thought I'd bring along some of the equipment that we use when we're recording a record. You know, we can really do a lot of things in the studio that are fun. For instance, I'm going to punch up a track from the Baja Marimba Band, and then after that, I'm going to play along with the melody and sort of record sort of a combination Tijuana brass and Baja Marimba Band. I thought it was going to be an interesting idea. The leader of the Baja Marimba Band. That was just gracious. What are you going to do now?
Well, we thought we'd go home.
Wait a minute. You guys are going to do another number.
Well, how about Fiddler on the Roof?
Fiddler on the Roof?
Yeah.
I don't know how to tell you this, Julius, but Fiddler on the Roof happens to be my favorite song.
Really?
Really.
I wish it was one of ours.
Thank you.
You know, I know someone who at the age of 19 taught himself how to play the guitar, and today he's considered by musicians to be one of the greatest jazz guitarists in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wes Montgomery. You'll be happy to know that I'm not going to play this tonight. I'm just warming it up for a great artist who really knows what all these black and white things are all about. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sergio Mendez. I got a question for you. You know, I was thinking, so many people are always asking me how I got the idea for the brass and how we got organized. And I'm sure plenty of people are wondering the same about Brazil 66 and how you got the idea for the sound of the group.
A nossa história começa mais ou menos há 3 anos atrás no Brasil, quando eu conheci os meus amigos João Cachorro e Cabeleira no Beco das Garrafas.
Well, what Sergio's saying, excuse me, is that he got the idea while he was watching this bullfight in Tijuana, you know. He got the idea to combine the sounds of Mexico, the mariachi sounds, with the traditional South American ancient sounds.
I'm sorry, but that's not true.
No?
That was a commercial for a Brazilian coffee company.
Oh! Juan Valdez,
right.
Of course. Yes, I know him very well. No, really, how did you start the group?
Well, I'll tell you. In a garage, doesn't everybody?
Garage?
Yeah, in a garage in Brazil.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sergio Mendez and Brazil 66.
Going out of my head. Over you. Thank you.
And we'll be back in a few minutes with, a few moments, I should say, with more of my friends, the exciting Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart, and the composer who's added a complete new dimension to popular music, Mr. Burt Bacharach. And there'll be more from the brass, so please stay with us. Amigo. That's Alfie. The song, not this. I've never really given this a name. Although at times I felt like calling it a couple of things. The man who wrote Alfie and What the World Needs Now and so many other songs is probably one of the most important modern composers today. Mr. Burt Bacharach. You know, Burt wrote Casino Royale, which was a big record for me. And I keep hearing a song of yours on the radio, A House Is Not a Home. And I have a sneaking suspicion that that's you singing.
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Yeah. You know, composers will try anything.
Well, who would you say you sing like?
Beethoven.
Beethoven? Burt, Beethoven wasn't a singer.
That's right.
You know, your album's been getting a lot of play lately, and how about conducting the orchestra and some of the tunes that you've written?
You don't want me to sing some of my songs?
Sing?
Some of my songs.
Sure. I mean, if you want. I mean, that's what friends are for, right?
Oh, sure.
The world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Come true, I'll soon be kissing your sweet little pussycat lips. Pussycat, pussycat, I love you. Yes, I do. You and your pussycat know. What's it all about? Without true love, we just exist. Alfie, until you find the love you've missed, you're nothing, Alfie. When you walk, let your heart lead the way, and you'll find love any day. Alfie, Alfie, I can hardly wait to hold you. Put my arms around you. How long I've waited, waited just to love you. Now that I've found you, you've got that. Time can't disguise.
Those are just two songs written by Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart. They're up-to-date performers, actors, musicians, singers, and friends of mine.
Thank you.
And we're pleased to have them with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart.
Couldn't understand it when I said I wanna be your friend.
a friend you never had.
Come on now.
Because a friend won't say it's over and go out.
Excuse me, sir.
Hmm?
Sir?
Oh.
Is it something I said?
No. No, it's very good. I like it.
Thanks.
Sorry.
What were you thinking about when we were playing?
Oh, nothing, really. I was listening. It's very good.
Really?
Yeah, it's very good.
You know, a lot of people tell us that the songs we play conjure up all kinds of interesting thoughts. But I think we really got us a thinker tonight. I'll tell you what, just relax and we'll give you another chance to think, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, well, I guess that's what dreams are made of. Well, it looks to be about that time.
Sure.
My and night.